And finally, with Blaine Canada from South Park, Bigger, Longer, and Uncut, please welcome Academy Award winner Robin Williams.
Oh my God, they killed Kenny! Times have changed, our kids are getting worse. They won't obey their parents, they just wanna fight and curse. Should we blame the government, or blame society? Or should we blame the images on TV? Now, blame Canada! Blame Canada! It seems that everything's gone wrong since Canada came along. Blame Canada! Blame Canada! We need to form a full assault! Don't blame yourself for your son, Stan. He saw the darn cartoon and now he's off to join the clan. And my boy Eric once had my picture on his shelf, but now when he sees me, he tells me to myself. Blame Canada! Blame Canada! Because when Canada is gone, there'll be no more Celine Dion! Blame Canada! Blame Canada! They're not even a real country anyway. Kenny could have been a doctor or a lawyer, rich and true. Instead, he burned up like a piggy on the barbecue. Should we blame the nurses? Should we blame the fire? The doctors who allowed him to expire? Heck no! Blame Canada! Blame Canada! With all their hockey hullabaloo and that bitch Anne-Marie too. Blame Canada! Blame Canada! All I can say is I give up. It's Canada's fault. Everybody!
Thank you. That's exactly what I need. Oh, fair cooker. Metal guy. Thank you. Karakari, oh, okay. Who's mad at these guys? Fucking hate these guys. At least we only have 3 health. Right, I need Paracarry. Damn it, almost avoided it. Darn it. Oh well. Damn it.